48 hours ago, contact was lost with a top-secret research facility located in the Antarctic. Codenamed Blizzard, the base is used to research cures for viral agents created and used by groups not adhering to biological warfare treaties. The cold climate acts as a barrier against accidental contamination. A recent overflight by a KH-12 reconnaissance satellite shows extensive damage to the facility. You are ordered to secure the lab and assess the situation. Alpha and Bravo teams will be inserted southwest of the lab. From there, all squads will move in and secure Blizzard. Once the facility is retaken, notify King 6 and stand by for further orders.
All King elements, move in to secure the base. Watch for civilians.
Не закрывать глазам! Моя башка!
I don't want to die!
Ногти даже послезали!
Your search of Blizzard has revealed that cultures of an extremely lethal genetically engineered airborne virus are missing. If this package leaves the continent in terrorist hands, the fallout could be catastrophic. DIA has identified a staging area north of the laboratory designated Objective Ice Pick. Proceed to Objective Ice Pick and conduct a search for the missing virus. Bravo will approach the target from the northeast. Charlie team will flank the encampment and approach from the east. Eliminate all hostile forces. Rendezvous with Alpha team for extraction by Russian Typhoon-class submarine. Intel has identified a number of patrols between the insertion point and ice pick, as well as some helicopters just inside the base.
All King elements, move in to secure the base. Watch for civilians.
Я его засек! Где моя подмога? Ногти даже послезали! Моя башка!
Although we were unable to recover the virus, we have learned much from the captured staging base. Intelligence indicates that a paramilitary group called the Neil masterminded the attack. They plan on using the virus as leverage for future demands. We have tracked the plane believed to be transporting the virus to a small airfield in the Republic of Uganda. Your objective is to secure the airfield and search the aircraft for the package. Bravo will insert west of the airfield and proceed in on foot. Alpha and Charlie will converge on the objective from the north and east, respectively. U-2 overflight shows light defenses at the field. You should be able to get in and out before anyone knows you're there.
this is King 6. Check each of the buildings and the aircraft for the package. Bravo, check the aircraft.
Bo se ri niyan o.
We need to limit Daniil's movements and prevent them from smuggling the virus out of the country. Intel has identified an equipment depot on the Lagogo River, designated Objective Python. Bravo will proceed north and infiltrate the depot. You must disable all vehicles at the objective. Alpha and Charlie teams will provide overwatch to minimize operational exposure. All teams rendezvous with Black Widow for extraction. Your insertion from the south will require you to cross the Niger River, but this will help you to avoid the few patrols and watchtowers at the objective.
Black Widow to Bravo. We'll meet you at the extraction point.
Bravo, watch for patrols along your route. King 6, requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission. Over.
This is King 6, requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission. Over.
King 6, requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission. Over.
King 6, requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission. Over.
This is King 6, requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission. Over.
King 6. I have a chopper on the base. Looks like a KA-29. Also, a couple of patrol boats on the water and multiple trucks. Hit the chopper first. King 6, requesting fire mission, over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission, over. Proceed to the extraction point. This is King 6. That's all of them. Good work.
Daniil is using a small village as a communications hub. Due to the biological hazard and increase in activity, Daniil's status has been upgraded to hostile. Navy SEAL and Army Ranger teams will be hitting fortified targets throughout the region. Before these strikes can begin, we must cut their communications. Bravo team will proceed to the village and destroy all satellite dishes and radio antenna. Alpha and Charlie teams will approach from the west and clear the extraction route. The objective is heavily patrolled, and there are a number of watchtowers that need to be neutralized or avoided.
King 6, the teams are in position. Returning to base.
Roger, Black Widow. Alpha team, clear the extraction point. Bravo, Charlie, move in. All King elements, you are weapons free. Bravo, you are compromised. Proceed with the mission. I say again, proceed with the mission. to extraction point.
Intel has learned the virus may be aboard a convoy headed for the Kenyan border. From there, it's a straight shot to the port of Mombasa on the Indian Ocean. We cannot allow the virus to leave the continent. Your mission is to stop the convoy and secure the package. Alpha and Charlie teams will insert to the east and take up overwatch positions. Bravo will strike the convoy from the southeast. There is a bend in the road 500 meters northwest of your insertion point that should make for an ideal ambush. The weather report for the area calls for heavy fog, which should mask your movements, but it will also make the convoy harder to spot, so be alert.
King Six, this is Black Widow. All teams in position. We are now proceeding to checkpoint Victor.
Bravo, King Six. There's a convoy running to the border from the north. The package may be on board one of the trucks. Check the trucks. Proceed to the extraction point.
Intel is still trying to determine why the virus was not in the convoy. Despite that, we have a new objective. Further south on the Lagogo River is a small Daniil camp. Inside is a ranking lieutenant in Daniil's forces. This officer should have information on the group's plans and hopefully the location of the virus. You are ordered to capture the lieutenant alive and bring him in for questioning. Intel reports the lieutenant will arrive at the compound by boat. He is expected to shortly thereafter depart the region by helicopter. Your best chance will be to commandeer his boat and get to the extraction point upriver. Time is critical. Avoid the checkpoint and the guards at the main camp. We don't want to alert the lieutenant to our presence and give him a chance to run.
Black Widow, this is King 6. Bravo has the boat at the rendezvous point.
Roger, King 6. Black Widow moving to extraction point.
With Daniil unable to communicate with its outposts, the Ranger and SEAL missions were a success. Intel from the Ranger's mission reports that the stolen viral package has been split up into smaller shipments. One of these is being held 60 kilometers east of the town of Sarati at a site designated Objective Mamba. Bravo will locate the package at Objective Mamba and secure the immediate area in preparation for the arrival of a CDC recovery team. Alpha and Charlie teams will escort the team and provide security for the retrieval operation. It is important that you do not open the package. Without proper handling, the virus could be released and decimate the local population.
Bravo, this is King 6. Recon the target.
King 6, this is Black Widow, en route down Z.
This is King 6, chopper inbound from the north.
Roger that, King 6. King 6, this is Black Widow. We are in position.
This is King 6. You have a second chopper inbound from the northwest.
Roger, King 6. On station and standing by.
King Elements. Extract now. Sending in the NBC team.
King 6, good work.